We've got a shock on the cards here. The top two in France, Lyon leading 3-1 with just half an hour to play. Can Bordeaux possibly turn it around?
Side trap has worked. Well, he may have to come off. He never held back with that slate tackle, but he's come off second best. Can't go from there, can he? Decent target though. Well, he shouldn't be too hard on himself. We all miss the occasional chance.
It's Juninho now. Here's a chance. It's in!
Well, that's why he's so good. He's just deadly from there.
Well, on the face of it, that just changes the complexion of the game. They are right back in it now in theory, but look at the clock.
Now, there's something on here. He got a hand to that.
Well, the first save of the match is always an important one for you. Don't go anywhere, folks. This game is getting interesting. What an equaliser that was.
It's going from bad to worse for the goalkeeper. He's having what they call a nightmare.
Referee thought about playing an advantage there, and I don't mind that. He's given the foul now.
Well, it was a great tackle. Wouldn't admire that, but I think he's injured himself. He may have to come off.
Couldn't keep it. Smart refereeing there. He waited to see if there was an advantage.
Well, he didn't hold anything back with that slight tackle, but I think he's hurt himself.
Is this it? Shot coming in, blocked. You can't teach that kind of close control. You've either got it or you haven't. Gets it upfield. Holding the opposition here. Down the flank here. Need to look up and find someone. Can he score? Just got a goal!
Take a bow, son. Take a bow. That was wonderful.
Keeper must feel like he's been facing a firing squad today. There's going to be a change here. The first substitute that introduced today.
Yeah, that's definitely a good move. Fresh pair of legs is exactly what's needed to shake things up.
Couldn't hold on to it.
Danger. Oh, it's there!
You're never sure when you've only got a one goal lead, but now they've doubled it. Surely that's comfort zone.
One or two of his teammates are shouting at him, but what's the goalkeeper supposed to do? Fairly easy for the defender. He was caught in two minds there, I think. The ref has let it go. Advantage. He's got options here. Yes! Oh, perfectly placed!
Yeah, two of the best touches you'll see this season. One to set it, the second to finish.
The scoreline is becoming more and more emphatic. Yes!
Oh, he's given the keeper no chance. It's a wonderful, wonderful goal.
And they are starting to build an unassailable lead. Bobu. Knocks it out. Cracky, how many men have they got forward here? Revelier. He's a one-man team at the moment. Can he get his shot in?
Nice to get another goal, and at this point they're having some fun.
It's a hat-trick, goal number three, and it's turning into a perfect day for him. Hit the keeper!
No, he's not in his best day, but let's hope that save helps him.
It's a corner and a chance to see away a few more precious seconds. Used his chest well. This is Sidney Gobu. Juninho now. Didn't stretch the cover.
Did really well, Clive, if I'm honest. It was a very comfortable victory in the end.